DT340 Portable Pipe Crawler System is the perfect tool to complete sanitation and sewer pipe inspections. Here you can see footage of the crawler inspecting a sewer pipe in Toronto, Canada. The DT340 pipe crawler has three different wheel sizes that can be used depending on the size of the pipe being inspected. In this case, the 12-inch wheels were used to ensure that the camera head was sitting in the center of the pipe during the inspection. With steerable wheels and a pan, tilt, and zoom camera, you can see how the system is able to identify objects and discrepancies within the pipe. LED lights are internally mounted within the system to provide enough lighting to inspect dark pipelines like the one here. The DT340 portable pipe crawler system is deployable from anywhere with internally mounted batteries that last between 6 to 8 hours on a single charge. The unit is completely submersible up to 50 meters, so there's never a concern when using it in pipes that have leftover water or have not been fully drained. To learn more about Deep Trekker's portable pipe crawler systems and underwater drones, visit www.deeptrekker.com or email us today.